Kittens, and welcome back to Let's Play The Walking Dead.
Here.
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
Yeah, that would be nice. If you knew he had a heart condition, why'd you work himself up?
Dead, Kenny.
Remember how hard it was for you to get that monster off of Katya? And Larry's twice his size. It's him or us.
Kenny, listen.
Don't think I forgot about what you said at the drugstore. When you all thought Duck was bitten. Well, I'm just doing the same thing. Except Duck wasn't bitten. And we know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
God damn it, Lee. I need you!
Please. What?
Come on, Dad. Come on.
Oh, we have to. If he turns into a zombie, we can't.
Both of you.
And how hard will it be if he turns into a zombie? Didn't
you fucking touch me?
There's no choice.
Clementine.
We didn't.
You okay?
Why, Lee? Lily said he wasn't dead.
He was dead, Clementine.
But what if he wasn't?
He was, I promise. You gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
How about your walkie-talkie? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad, don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes. We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it.
one important thing right now. Getting the fuck out of here. We did what we had to.
What now?
You got any ideas?
The air conditioner. There might be a duck behind it.
Oh, God. What are they doing to catch a duck?
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
I don't know, Lee. Seems like a long shot.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool. Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help. A coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
Mm-mm.
That way.
Don't think I want to talk to him. I don't want you.
The duct behind the air conditioner is big enough. We might have found our way out of here.
Yeah?
I need something to loosen the screws.
I got nothing.
Hang tight. Maybe I can scrap something.
Get away.
I just need to...
I told you to get the fuck away!
Lilia, I'm sorry.
Don't talk to me, Lee. Don't fucking talk to me.
Larry would have wanted...
Fuck you! You think he wanted this?
Of course not.
You don't know what he wanted. You never knew him. You never gave him a chance.
Maybe not. Maybe I should have tried hard. But I know he loved you. He'd want you to get out of here. I think I may have found a way out of here. But I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it. Back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
In other words, my father's more useful to you dead than alive.
If he was alive and had the key to getting us out of here, do you think he'd keep it to himself?
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your... permission.
Do what you have to do.
Oh boy.
It was a piece of work.
Any idea which pocket he keeps his change in?
It was a piece of work. Why didn't want that to happen?
Vulture.
Here we go. Two quarters and a dime. Just gotta remove these screws and get this unit off.
You got it?
Yeah. One more should do it.
Probably lead right into that back room.
It's too small for us to fit through.
I can do it.
That's awfully brave of you, Cam. Cam.
You know you don't have to do this, right?
I know. I just want to go home.
This'll help us get back home.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
God's sake, Lee. Didn't even get to say goodbye.
Get in here. Got an idea.
Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
Wow. Okay, that's saved. I'm gonna end it here. I know it's only been like 11 minutes, but that was a lot. Not how I thought he'd go. Not surprised with how he was, he kept working himself up. But it would have been so much worse if he'd turned into a zombie. The zombie, how much worse really would that have been? Wow. This is it for this video, and I'll see you kittens in the next one. Bye!